Hello guys, it's Raven here, and I am playing Surviving Mars. So as you can see here, I'm playing Surviving Mars, and I'm going to make a new game. I have tested this game out already. I know what to do. I have another colony that I'm making. So we're going to be using the International Space Mars mission. We're going with Rocket Scientist. I will go with Rocket Scientist because Rocket Scientist, as you can see here, you start with an extra rocket and you get the CO2 jet propulsion bonus tech, which gets the shuttle hub and the long range transportation. I think all this other stuff is actually good, but I'll get stick with that one. And every time I do with these, I go with the with whatever Mars mission I'm going, Mars corporation I'm going, which is the International Mars mission. And I found something out. I'm not using these because they just they're not very good. So. I'm going to get this stuff. If you want to, you can get this stuff. I'm going to get the ones that don't disable achievements. Like this one. Fast rockets, I'll take that. Fast scanning, I'll take that. Free construction, that disables it. Increased population. The base population of all resources is doubled. Production from upgrades and other modifiers. Alright, I'll do that. Production, I mean. Iron colonists. Colonists can't use health or sanity below 50. That disables achievements. Mars applications. 500 additional applications. I don't know what that is. So no disasters is what I would be taking. Tech variety. Pointer is coming. So yeah, that's what I want to go with. So if you want to, I'll bring it to the high point. So these are the ones I'm going with if you want to do a colony on the planet. If you find more that you want to do, if you want achievements, you can use these. I don't know what applications mean. If there's something good, then I'll probably click on it. I'll click on it. So, no disasters, more application, increased production. Fast scanning, fast rockets, and prefab colony. The ones I'm going with. So, game rule. Well, let's go. So that's our ship. Prefab building. Get all these ones. Drones. Polymer. Alright. So, let's go. Alright, I want to get places that have pretty much 5-5. If I can't find it, then I'm gonna just look around and see if I can find anything that has it. Water and metal is where I'm gonna be wanting the most. Ooh! Right here! Now, what is custom? Oh, put in coordinates. Ah, well! There. So we got 555 in that location. Thank you. waiting for it to load. Now I'm gonna be doing two videos on this, and then another game Monday, which is Memorial Day. I'll be doing some talk on Memorial Day. Can you get out of here? Okay. Alright, so we're going to land the rocket here. Whenever we land down, we're going to get aim. So whenever we land down, we're going to deploy our Stirling generator. Gonna find it. We get 6. You go explore. Actually, we gotta scan some sectors. So explore. That's Commander Explorer. You will go here and scan the anomaly. And let's do some research. So we only got this research. So I'll be going down the engineering. Yeah, I'm gonna be going down the engineering one. A little. So where is the extractor is right here, concrete extractor. Now let's get ourselves some cable going. So and then let's get a depot. Actually, let's get a universal depot. The stuff that's in there. We'll get a metal depot. Maybe 2. And then we'll get a concrete depot. 2 of these. And then let's get a regular dumping site. I got another anomaly, nice. So I'll get a drone, not a drone, but a drone hub, actually. Yeah, that is a drone. Alright. So let's get drone hub. Place you here so that way you can bad prefab. The drone attempts to be put in the square into the round hole for the 3rd consecutive time. To find a solution. Okay, what happened? Okay, what happened to the Explorer? Malfunctioned. Is this Let's get our OC Commando here to fix him. Malfunction.
We are not scrapping him.
Alright, drones. Fix this man. There, now you come back here. You go here and scan that anomaly. We got a 4. So let's go get. So I want. Transport to go and collect me. What's the metal on me? Can't find any. So now we will make. What about that? Alright, now let's get another essential, which is the. Moisturizer, this game, right? And then let's go get a fuel refinery. So then let's connect that up with some power. Excuse me. We'll go. I don't know if you got that up, but some pipes. Now we can get a Moxie. We don't have a. We're not in need of a. We're not in need of oxygen, so we'll just put that there. And then we gotta go over here. See if we can do a location where they have water. Yeah. See if we can make a. Too far from that. Right. So we'll have a drone hub here. Oh, let's get mine. Let's get power from stone generator. And we don't need to have the stone generator closed up since there is no distance. I can make it malfunction. So let's. And open. There. More power will be made. For all this. So let's move the commander. I know about the domes. So I think I might put the dome right here. Or maybe I'll put it right here for our mines. Any more anomalies? Let's go search the surrounding area. And then we'll do that stuff later. RC Commando in the area. Right. So let's get the prefab for. Let's get. Water tank. There. And then. Oh, we don't even have any water extractor. Let's get two of these. I'm going to be needing a lot of water. We don't have the resources for it, do we? Alright, so what do we need for... Okay, let's get a prefab of the... So let's get this in. This is some cables. So what do we need? So I know we need iron for that. We need metal. So I'll get the transporter to give me that. What do we need for the water extractor? That's metal. Water extractor. We need... Let's see. Looks like machine parts and concrete. So I'll get those. And then... We need... What? We need... pipes, which is metal. Alright, so what are we getting metal for the stuff? Alright. So, with my transport... Alright, you go get me some... There we go. Yourself these little air coolers here. Let's go to our water. Where? Right, over here. No. And over there. And then we unload here. And then you can go back and fill you up with some iron. Auto saving. So if you're liking this video, please like and subscribe. If you like this video, please comment down below. And like. I'm not finished yet. I'm sorry, I'm gonna do this. Okay. That way we see, whenever we get the water production online. So let's go. Well, let me load up those resources. Drop them off. Over resources. I'll go drop them back off at the depot. So I should just drop them off. Yeah. And then let's go.
get machine parts. I only need 5, and then I go fill up a metal. Alright, and then let's go grab some men. Just a little off. It's maybe 8 more than 5. Alright, now let's go drop that stuff off. At the water extractor location, and unload here. So everything's good. So I'll end the video here, guys. If you did like it, please like and subscribe. Comment down below what you want me to do. And the notification bell, so that way you can, so that way you'll be notified on when my next video is to come. And share this with your friends so more people can enjoy the awesomeness that you are. Alright, so bye guys!